Looky what I found. I don't know, Sam, what is it? It's a locked door. But you hate those, don't you, Sam? Yes, yes I do. And you know what? I bet Rodriguez won't run into a single one of these.
From one of them, played at his request.
My mom always said, don't speak unless you got something to say. But if you do, never shut up until you said it. But if you're hearing this, looks like a bad guy's got me. But I still have something to say. I joined this fight knowing I would probably die. And that's okay, if it's the price of saving the planet. But I wanted you to know, to remember, that I didn't give my life for a nation. Or race, or religion. I joined because I like people. Ordinary human beings of every type and flavor. Not presidents and generals. Not even artists and geniuses. Just ordinary old dumbass human beings. Doing their thing. That's it. That's enough. Remember that.
Rest easy, soldier. We got this.
Can't these things ever be under the doormat? sit tight. I'm on my way. They're trapped. What else are they gonna do?
Are you the one they call Sirius Sam?
The one and only.
Oh, I am a very big fan. Can you sign my rifle? I collect the signature of the badass.
Sure.
I already have the signature of Massimo Murena and Rodriguez the Ram.
The Ram? Really?
only one small problem. I left my rifle over there. Many enemies, very dangerous. Perhaps you, the great hero, can defeat them.
Anything for a fan.
You know who I just met? Sam Stone! Yes, Sirius Sam! No, I swear! No, I can't get it for you. You went to sign my rifle.
What?
No, of course not. Who? Ah, well, my favorite EDF member is Hellfire.
Enjoy the shooting. Yours sincerely, Kenny the Killer. That didn't seem all that dangerous. Why do I say these things? fellas. Let's dance. the Colosseum, where thousands of souls suffered under the scorching Roman sun. Well, at least we don't have tourism anymore.
Mighty hero has reached the grand arena to fight before the ruler of the land. Most appropriate, don't you think? A dramatic setting for the hero's final confrontation with reality.
Is that what you call my fist meeting your face?
You see, that attitude is what makes conquering your planet so amusing. Your unwavering belief in the triumph of the underdog. I want to see that confidence break.
You done talking, jackass?
No, I'm only just getting started.
Thank you.
You're beginning to bore me. Let me summarize your final lesson, Sam. There is a hierarchy to the universe. People like you will always be down there. People like me will always be up here. And the only escape you have is death. Goodbye, Sam. Nobody will remember you.
Looks like Ackerman ordered the lobster, and I'm gonna have to pick up the tab. Activating location for a big battle. Stop being so shellfish and die already. I'll turn you into a crab cake. A really big crab cake. Or a lot of small ones. Not sure yet. A colossal carnivorous crab is a crustacean alliteration. I'll have a crabacino to go, please. Run out of crab puns. Guess I'll have to widen my vocabulary. Ah, I bet you're big in Japan. That's why a crustacean is like a... Damn it, Rodriguez, you interrupted my one-liner.
Sorry, boss. You want me to go back down and come back up again?
No, the moment's passed. What are you doing down there anyhow?
Been down here like half an hour. I think the others are that way. What happened to you?
You know, same old crab.